When temperatures are around freezing, humans can get frostbite in less than 30 minutes. But these sled dogs can be in the cold for hours without any problems.
They've got a double coat and hardy paws to help keep them warm.
I'm CBS North Carolina Chief Meteorologist Wes Hohenstein, and that's a fact.
For more weather facts, visit WNCN.com/weatherfacts.
Nobody told me anything about poop scooping.